What's going on, everybody? It is your boy, Underdog Fly K Clutch K A247, and we are here with match number two of the qualifying matches. We are here with X Sleeppy versus Daddy's Got Game. The first matchup we have seen was a pretty good one. Make sure you guys go ahead and check that out in the very last video. This will all be in kind of a playlist, so if you're watching through the playlist, good. If not, make sure you guys go ahead and check that out. But Sleeppy, kind of an underdog in this match, going against Daddy's Got Game. And I mean, Daddy's been on a roll. He's been on a roll doing his thing. Sleeppy, newcomer, gotta come in, gotta show what he's all about. Make sure you guys go ahead and check these dudes out. Links to their Twitches are down below. We about to go ahead and get into this matchup. You guys like this series, leave a like. Comment what you guys like to see in the next tournament. And let's go ahead and get into this matchup.
Now I was barely 17 with a pocket full of hope, screaming dollar in a dream with my closet looking broke and my niggas looking clean, getting caught up with that dope. Have you ever served a fiend with a pocket full of soap? Nigga, I could tell you things that you probably shouldn't know. Have you ever heard the screams when the body hit the floor? Flashbacks to the pain, waking up cold sweat, 6 o'clock in the morning, gotta hit the bow flex, get my weight up on the block, keep watch for the cops, gotta let a serving nigga 3 hots in a cot. Nowadays crime pays like a part-time job, and the drought got me praying for a car time vibe. Summer rain come again, I'm the pain, cause it's all for
and we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
Just look at this man. He's all business. And down he goes, thanks to a vicious gut-wrench suplex. And he hits a big-time drop kick. He delivers a hard clothesline. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Direct hit right to his face. He slams him down with authority. His shoulders are down. It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that. Ain't no stopping him now.
Putting an emphasis on damaging that shoulder. Yeah. nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power. Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. He's showing absolutely no pity now, guys.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
A sickening thud. He's in trouble.
Turn out the lights.
Now that's how you make a statement.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Congratulations to Sleeppy for getting the dub over Daddy's Got Game. Moving on to the very next round in the WWE Twitch tournament. If you guys like these matches, make sure you guys go show your appreciation and leave a like. Comment down below who you guys think is going to win the whole thing. And in the description down below, I will have the link to the whole bracket. It might be spoiled by the time that you watch it, but it would be nice to see how everything goes down. Make sure you guys can stay tuned for the next matchup, which is Meta versus AKG. That's going to be very, very interesting. And until then, peace.
I'm a dangerous man with some money in my pocket.
Keep up.
So many pretty girls around me and they're waking up the rocket.